All right, Emily, where are we going today? You're on camera. We're going to go see some fireworks today. Yeah, look, the wife is driving. She's over there waving.
It's going to be fun, cousin.
I'm going to distract her, see if we can get in an accident. As you can see, I got my YouTube shirt on, so we're going to go see some fireworks.
And I'm excited because there's going to be games there and popcorn and candy.
Oh, there's going to be games there? You think there's going to be games there? Yeah? Wow. Look at the little star in the back. Nope, can't seem to find her. Oh, there she is. There you go. All right, so we're going to shoot some videos and shoot some firework videos, and we'll see how they turn out. Yep. And then we'll talk to you all later.
Bye.
Ciao. Look, we're back. We're on our way to go see the fireworks. As you can see, I'm sitting on the wrong side of the vehicle again. We should be sitting over here. But I'm not. I'm sitting over here. Just going to go for a little tour down the road here to Argyle Mall and have some fun.
Yeah.
So I'll be shooting these videos here and there and see what's going on and see what kind of entertainment we got going on down here at the mall. It's actually in the schoolyard, actually. So.
Well, it's Argyle Arena.
Oh, is it my? I'm stamped correct. It's Argyle Arena. Wow. The wife's getting technical with me.
Well, just correct
me. Yeah, you don't need to correct me. Well, please don't hit her. It'll hurt the car. Holy. Around the corner we go. Do, 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 do. She was looking. You got me on camera? Yes, I did. I got you on camera. Yeah, here comes a fucking lawsuit. Watch my language. I'm flipping the lawsuit. Sorry. F-bomb. Poof. You know, we can always call me the official dash cam person.
There's a lot of people here.
Yeah, there's a lot of people there. Oh, look at that big flag.
Well, Walmart is still open, too, so.
So, yeah.
The stores were closed last year.
Oh, well. All right. We'll let you go, and we'll see what's going on in here. So, bye for now again. All right, there's the two guys setting up for all the fireworks. Pretty soon fireworks will be going on as soon as it gets dark.
Such a state of junk to get your pay.